Tozawa has something better than Halloween candy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, Lexis King!
Long live Lexis King!
Superstars had social media buzzing. Said tonight it is the start of his career, not the continuation of his father's.
This is it, Vic. This is it.
Well, Book, I want to ask you.
This was the debut of this man. We've been waiting on this.
We have been.
Lexis King. Can I say this? Right off the bat, he has a championship name, Lexis King. I love that, man.
Did you eat all my Halloween candy?
No, what are you talking about? I like
You're
that
fired
part.
Up.
I like that part about this kid. Let's see exactly what he can do in the middle of this grand circle. I've been waiting on this moment.
To that point, so you can grasp and understand his way of thinking. I mean, you were no stranger to his father, the late Brian Pillman.
Look here, the arrogance, the attitude. Let's say that I was no fan of Brian Pillman, but the guy, he did have something. We could all attest to that.
Well, then you can understand why King doesn't want to hear some of the similarities between him and his father. I mean, is that what you're saying?
Look here, being an absent father, I'm sure Brian Pillman was that guy. I mean, he was. Look, I've never heard one person say anything good about Pillman. This kid don't fall too far from the tree. That's the way I see it.
Lexis King in action right now. Let's not jump to conclusions. He's in there with Dante Chen, WWE's first Singapore-born superstar.
Oh, yes.
Who's proud of his heritage, proud of his past, and as you've already said, Lexis King can't be... Same can't be said.
Chen's gonna have to bring out some warrior spirit here tonight, but just imagine if he could get the big upset in the debut of Lexis King. Can you imagine? Can you picture that?
I can picture the tag team titles, which will be on the line later tonight. The family chase you, and then we're gonna spin the wheel to make the deal. A lights out match between Dolan and Davenport still to come here on Halloween Havoc. And right to the midsection goes Chen, and now look at the combination offense. Big drop kick.
Beautiful combination by Dante Chen.
King has been rocked. And it was King who said he's no one's junior. Shocked many, taking on the name of the man who raised him. Back to your point about his father not being around.
I mean, this kid probably has a lot of, you know, pent up frustrations about his dad, and he want to go out here in the middle of the ring and take it out on every individual in front of him. Dante Chen just happened to be the first. Oh, yes.
He's showing some innovative offense, doesn't care to hear stories of someone he doesn't know, something he has said time and time again, even here at the Performance Center. As King now maybe taking a little bit too much time, and he doesn't want to let Dante Chen get back into this match.
I'm going to tell you, he might want to take a few of the trades from his old man, because I'm going to tell you, Brian Pillman, as much as I did like the guy, he was one of the smartest individuals this business has ever graced him.
Big clothesline by King.
Is that a clothesline?
Whatever it was, it was effective.
Like he just mauled him, man.
Feel the impact.
That was modified. That was a modified something, but it was effective.
Look at that, up at Dante Chen. Chen was trying to get back to his feet, finally trying to, and gets sent right back down by King. Lexis King is coming to this matchup, and you could feel the rage. Everything we've seen the last few weeks from King.
Can I say this?
Go for it.
I'm liking what I'm seeing in this kid, Lexis King. I'm liking it, man.
Dante Chen, who is battle-tested, no doubt, is in here with the debuting Lexis King, trying to get back to his feet, create a little bit of separation to try to punch his way back into this matchup. And the self-proclaimed gatekeeper of NXT starting to feel it. Chen trying to string together any sort of offense, and finally, he's able to start to get going in this matchup. Inverted atomic drop. And can you imagine if Chen is able to knock off Lexis King tonight?
Let me tell you right now, the NXT Universe would love to see Dante Chen get a big victory here tonight over the debut of
Lexis King.
What was that?
Turning the lights out.
Like a drive-by, man.
No pun intended to the matchup we have later tonight. What is King trying to do here? We talk about innovative offense. We talk about a unique style.
Oh, he's gonna stick.
But how about the high impact? Nasty, gnarly.
What do you call
landing.
That? What do you call that?
We're gonna have to ask him.
To do your work, man.
Here is your winner, Lexis King.
Made his intentions known. He wants to shed the iconic name and likeness to his father, and he takes his first step in doing just that. This the turning point. Bang! It was a super kick out of the corner, and then
love it, man.
Some high impact offense as we're talking about.
Goodbye, baby.
Impressive for Lexis King.
My way, my life.
King starting to carve his own path in NXT.